Susan Alexander.
Gisele Noel.
And we're with another edition of The Denial Show.
That's right, Susan. Did you hear that in Kansas they're giving unemployment benefits to strippers?
Guess having daddy issues finally pays off. Listen, Kansas, if you don't think you're going to have to give unemployment benefits next to pimps and drug dealers, you are in denial.
Denial. Denial. Denial.